Thank you. next piece, a cow.
Thank you. We have a band member who's written a new piece, and I'll let him introduce it and conduct it. Please welcome Raphael to the stage.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Partially inspired by stories about Beethoven's Symphony No. 5, Infinite Horizons is meant to represent the different stages of life. Although we all live different and complex lives, all of us share common experiences regardless of where or when we're born. Each movement is meant to invoke different aspects of the human experience. The first movement, Lullaby, represents childhood. It begins with the sounds of winding up music box and moves into the theme of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. The second movement, Cause, represents the passage of time. It features alternating lyrical and rhythmic melodies to show how our hopes, dreams, and responsibilities can often contrast, but also how they can intersect and switch over time. The final movement, Through the Storm, represents confronting and accepting our own mortality. A quiet, mysterious opening gives way to the main theme. The ending builds and comes to a conclusion with heavy chords and finally resolves, showing how we accepted the inevitable and are at peace with whatever comes next. Please enjoy Infinite Horizons.
Thank you.
see your friends and your family and hear some wonderful music, but the reason I'm here is because my mom thought my dad looked like Gregory Peck. When you read something or listen to something for a year, for the first time, second time, third time, decades, 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 it goes down in tube. And I've spent more time on the score to Kill a Mockingbird than on any other piece of music I've ever conducted. And it's somehow got inside me. When Clayton High School asked me to write a piece for him, I was already writing this piece, and they came up with the idea, Rob Nichols, Jen Schenberger. They said, why don't we get Mary in and have her do some narration? So that piece was played one time at MMEA, and then COVID shut down. It's never been played since. I've never conducted it. So, and I owe a big debt of gratitude to Elmer Bernstein, the composer of the film score, as well as to all the people I met involved with it, especially Mary Batten.
Hello. Innocence filled with magic and
mystery. Hey, Boo.
This next piece was written for this band many years ago when I first came here. Here Be Dragons. It's when the medieval map makers, the cartographers, were trying to make maps of places they didn't know out in the ocean. They thought you were going to sail out and fall into the abyss. And they drew pictures of sea serpents and monsters and dragons. One cartographer actually wrote on the map, "Here be dragons." The goal of this is to get us right up to the edge of the abyss. Mike Swoboda and Tim Linder's students put this video together with graphics and all of that, motion, all of that. So let's have a hand for them right quick. Mike's right here. We couldn't do this without you, so thank you for being here. We're going to end with Every Dragon. Hello? We need to scream up just a little bit. It went down too far.
Thank you.
saxes, trumpets, horns, second drum, third drum, let's go. Trumpet. Meramec Symphonic.